I grew up watching movie musicals. Strangely enough, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, we love you. I'm a little of a weirdo, sorry.
I am too, it's okay. Fine. You're in good hands here.
Yeah, okay, great. So, like, for me, it was, like, I grew up watching movie musicals and things like that, so I always had, like, a love for, like, the, like, big stories, like, these, like, big outrageous stories, these, like, big imaginative worlds. And so I hadn't seen, like, a Broadway show until until In the Heights, Lynn's first show. Yeah, that was the first show I saw on Broadway. And I think at that point, I was like, oh, snap, I want to do this someday. It's like, I don't know, there's something about because some of these theaters are so old, and there's like, there have been so many bodies and people to like occupy them throughout time and history. And like, I want my black body to occupy it too. So, yeah.